Welcome back to our channel. I'm Raquel and
Today we are visiting Boboata National Park, Mahango area, which is located around 14 to 20 kilometers from Popa Fall. And it's located in the Kavango region. So guys, enjoy. That's an ego, yeah?
Thank you.
Bobby, do you see the brown I think she was talking about? They actually don't look white. Hello, welcome to Botswana. I think there is a danger. Because of us. Yeah, because other animals are just standing. From you.
It's a big baobab tree.
Just a little bit in front. Can you take the baby?
No, it's dangerous.
You just run more. Like, the gods must be crazy, remember? Did you watch it?
No. Oh, yes. Yes.
The bone, I think.
are so cute and strange at the same time. The legs look so strong, like they can do the marathon. Weird creatures.
Oh well, we came to the end of visiting the national park, the Mahangu care area, and I can say that we saw a couple of different wildlife, and it was amazing. It was an amazing experience. And so guys, thank you for watching. Please, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe, like and comment, and see you in our next video.